If I were to go on a road trip with someone, living or dead, I believe I'll choose someone like Bear Grylls. I don't know if you guys know him, but he's like a outdoor survivalist type of person. And, well, I wouldn't say that I don't know much about outdoors, but I've seen plenty of videos, but seeing and doing it in real life is two way different things. So I'll probably choose someone with experience.